back somewhere. Baby? I swear to God, if you give me shit about this glass. Okay. Okay, your pack's here. Is that blood? Hey, Owen? Owen! Owen?
That's fucking cruel. Isaac sends you after me.
He didn't. What is all this?
Take her apart if I'm gonna fix her back up.
I see.
Want some?
Pass.
Suit yourself.
Danny's dead.
Figured.
You wanna tell me what happened?
We were cleaning out a small camp. It's just a couple scars, and I hit this one on the head, hard. And he goes down, and his weapon's right there. And he doesn't go for it. Instead, he turns to me. And he's old and tired. He was just ready. still a lot of scars. And, I couldn't do it. Of course, Danny gets in my fucking face about it. I told him I'm done. He can do it himself if he wants. And he points his fucking gun at me. So I grab it, and then... First, I didn't even know which one of us was shot.
You defended yourself.
Stop.
I can fix this. I'll talk to Isaac.
I am tired, Abby. I don't want to fight over land that I don't give a fuck about anymore. I'm going to Santa Barbara.
To chase a rumor?
I've heard it more than once.
The Fireflies aren't regrouping. They're gone.
It's a lead. I gotta see it through.
What about Mel?
She'll be safe here.
Okay. We'll talk in the morning when you're sober.
Don't do that.
Do what?
Treat me like I'm fucking insane. You feel the same way.
If the Fireflies are in Santa Barbara, I go the opposite fucking direction. Sorry I grew up. You should try it.
Oh yeah, how do I do that? Should I go find the people that killed my family? Cut into them? I could torture them until they're crying, you know?
Need to get them out of there before it's too late. What the hell am I doing? They're They're still there. Shit. Kid? You still there?
Don't come any closer.
It's me. Sorry. How's she doing? Wanna move your arm? Lean into me.
Where are you taking her?
Come on.
What are you doing?
I'm giving her a chance. You have. Put the phone down. It's okay.
Put it down.
Alice, shut up.
Alice,
put the phone down.
Put the phone
down. Alice. Lev, lower the bow. It's okay. Abby, who are these kids? They saved my life. Can you take a look at her? Stay, Alice. This is Yara.
What did this?
A hammer. It wasn't me.
Let's lay her down. Can you feel this? Yara.
No. I was gonna clean it and try resetting.
The bone's shattered. She has compartment syndrome.
What does that mean?
It means it has to come off.
She's a soldier. You can't take her arm.
We leave it, it'll turn gangrenous.
Just make it stop hurting. Please.
What do you need? Ideally, a saw, sutures, clamps, antibiotics. But we're far from ideal right now.
We have knives. Fire. Cut and cauterize it.
She would die from infection. Make me a list. I'll go to the hospital, get whatever you
need. It'll take you all day to get there.
I don't mind.
It's not about you, Abby. She doesn't have a couple of days.
What if I can get you there in 2 hours? The Wolf Hospital, right? On the west side?
How? Oh.
We built bridges. High up, it's how we get around the flooding and... you people.
Can't you handle 2 hours?
Probably, yeah.
So make a list.
Wait, are you serious? These bridges are used by SCARs.
They only send in small groups at a time.
You heard that, small groups.
This isn't a joke.
Lev?
May she guide you.
May she protect you.
Abby. Abby. Hey.
What?
Did you steal my keys?
Sorry.
Can I talk to you?
Talk?
Why are you doing this? Look, she just showed up.
Okay.
I don't think she knows about last night.
I don't care about last night.
Well, I do.
Which one?
Hope you know what you're doing.
Friends are wolves, too?
Yeah. We were lucky Mel was there. She's one of the best surgeons in Seattle.
Mel? What's his name? The man?
Owen.
How do we get to the really tall buildings? The bridge is there.
Path ahead kicks out toward downtown.
The route starts at the edge of the rushing water. You get us there, and I can take over.
These bridges are really gonna get us over the rapids?
Yeah.
All of them?
Yes.
In just a couple hours?
I'm not lying.
Okay.
Wolf, there it is. That's the building we need to get to.
Okay, I see it.
What happens if we can't get the stuff my friend needs?
She'll have to try to do the surgery with what Owen has around. Keep out of the water. These rapids will rip.
Shit.
Wolf, you okay?
Yeah. Just stay put.
You know, when you're jumping, sometimes you're running start.
I know how to jump. See if we can get to the top of this building. You've been to these sky bridges before, right?
Yeah.
You think we're gonna see a lot of scars?
Seraphites. I don't know.
You gonna be okay if we do?
I was yesterday.
Yeah, but those guys were hunting you.
They're all hunting us.
Watch the glass.
You okay?
I'm fine.
You sure?
I said I'm fine. Getting closer to your tall building. We're gonna have to do a little zigzagging. How long have you two been on the run for?
2 days.
Where were you headed?
I don't know. Just away.
So you're gonna tell me the real reason why they're after you now?
I did.
They want to kill a little boy because he shaved his head.
I wasn't allowed. It's a rule. I broke it.
So why'd you do it?
I don't know.
Pretty punk rock of you. It actually worked. cool.
Huh. How long you been using that thing?
My bow? Since forever.
You're good with it.
You should have seen Yara.
Who is he?
I don't know.
Isn't he a wolf?
There are thousands of us. Do you know every scar?
Stop calling us scars.
Sure. This where we're supposed to be?
Yeah. This building will take us to the building next door. Cousin who was afraid of heights.
Good for your cousin. Okay.
Here we are. Follow me.
How much higher are we going?
You're gonna be okay.
It's a lot, isn't it?
Yes.
Show off.
It's not that hard.
Uh-huh.
This way.
How do we not find these?
Wolves never look up.
What does that mean?
It means no matter how many people or guns you have, we'll find a way around you.
Maybe you should stop saying we, since they're trying to kill you. You okay?
Yeah. Come on.
Let me help.
I got it. Did you hear what they called me?
Yeah.
Do you want to ask me about it?
Do you want me to ask you about it?
No.
Okay. Scars built all this?
Seraphites.
Yeah, I was gonna say that. It's pretty cool.
What's cool?
Like, impressive. Awesome. I wonder if your prophet had any idea what she was starting.
She saved dozens of people in ways no one can explain.
She blew up trucks and killed some soldiers. Not that hard to explain.
Have you read her writings?
Skimmed some.
You'd benefit from it.
Sure. I'll go first this time. Seriously, how high up are we going?
I never saw it. Condolences, your son.
Thank you.
these scars. Seraphites, whatever.